Muhammad, the Punisher Maccabee is going to meet Cody Durden in March, and Muhammad the Punisher Maccabee is an excellent fighter, riding score of 5-0-1-0 contest, 21 years of age. He was born in Republic of Dagestan, but right now he lives in Manchester, England, and he's a wrestler, a great wrestler, and he had brutally good results at BraceCF. He outworked Abdul Hussein, he was better than Blaine O'Driscoll, excellent, excellent wrestler. Also, he destroyed Dave Jones, Jamie Kelly, Glenn McVay. He was also better than Hayden Sheriff in an exhibition bout. The guy destroys everybody along the way. His cardio is outstanding. The guy is not slowing down, and his ground game is simply brutal. Also, in amateur fights, believe it or not, this guy has never lost a single fight. And right now, at 21 years of age, he has an amazing score of more than 10-15 amateur bouts. It's awesome. It's just awesome. He's so dominant. Never seen this guy guessing. Awesome, extremely big experience. And right now, he's going to meet Cody Durden, 12-3-1. Cody Durden, 5'7", 67 inches of reach. Cody Durden, well, he lost to Jimmy Flick via triangle choke, then out for killing Gaori. But this is a tough matchup for Cody Durden, because Maccabee is better with the ground game, and he is controlling the position very well. Plus, he is very skinny, you know, Muhammad Maccabee. He is very, very skinny, 5'9", and got to say, that's not going to be an easy work. Maccabee is taller. This is a big problem already, and his reach is around, I think, 69 is his reach, so he is longer than Cody Durden. Maccabee has a very, very good chin. He can take a beating, and he is brutally strong, so I do think this is a hard matchup for Cody Durden. I predict a hard match, maybe going all three rounds, but I simply don't see Durden win. I know that Cody Durden is very skillful, very experienced, but Maccabee's submission defense is very, very good. There's no way he's gonna submit him, and I'm gonna go with Maccabee for the victory.